Too late, Savage Beard, too late. We're in an era of mediocrity. Peru. What was the last movie with a really mind-blowing like storyline? Like
I
them.
would prepare for your ceaseless battle if you wish to live,
Inception?
that is.
Inception's probably the last one I watched that
Quadrant
actually had a
Black,
good storyline, I
strip
feel like.
enemy flesh from bones.
Tenet?
There you go.
I
Already?
guess.
Oh
Yeah,
yeah,
Tenet's
get your
like one of those.
goddamn.
I didn't like Tenet as much as I liked Inception, though. It was kind of weird.
The temple
Tenet was
opens
kind of
in
like
10 seconds.
my brain was popping, but not totally in a good
Five,
way.
four,
I guess it was good
three,
though.
two,
I liked Inception
one.
better.
Let your battle begin. Taking over the airwaves.
Oh, I never watched Interstellar. Is that one like a really good story? Oh, I'll have to go check that out sometime.
This is gonna make you feel better. Let's give it a spin. Audio better.
Your healing is appreciated.
Is it cold in here? Or is that just me?
Love that healer.
Knives Out storyline was meh. Yeah, I'd agree with that. Maybe it was like a good movie to watch, but I don't think the story was that crazy.
Where are we going again? Right. Your healing is appreciated.
What was Tent about? No, it's Tenet. That was weird, dude. Tenet was weird. I don't even remember what it was about. I watched it and I'm still confused. Time travel? Reverse time? Something, something about reversing time? I don't know.
Keep it on top of the world, baby.
Let's get patched up. All better. Love it. Choose a talent.
Is it cold in here? Or is that just me?
Aga, thank you.
Get back!
I'm gonna pull back for now. Keep it up.
Oh, actually slowed down the his pull enough for the kill to happen.
Soon they shall
be
in time of this
rivalry. You learn from Gene how to be a proper mosquito. He never taught me, actually. I had to learn it for myself.
We need that watchtower. Claim
Imagine
it.
Not teaching me how to mosquito.
My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them. Join me in glorious battle!
Love it.
Honorable
or
1v1,
is that just
yes.
me?
The only the most honorable 1v1.
Oh,
oh shit! Where the hell did that guy come from? Came out of nowhere, rip. Well, that's one death. Oh, I'm top damage. Oh, no. Best tank healer? You can check out my tier list. There's not like just one that's always better than every other one. But exclamation mark tier list in chat, you can see generally how we rank the tanks and the healers. We have both solo laners in the same lane, that's kind of weird. And our only range hero is like split pushing, that's kind of weird. I mean, it'd be okay if these two were also split pushing, but we got two melees trying to fight and the range trying to split push. This is a Giga Doom setup. Escape.
Love it.
Love. Choose a talent.
Do they have a lot of CC? Holy shit! Check.
Is it cold in here, or is that just?
I get the stun. I'll get the stun. Can't really slip through those guys easily. These guys hurt. Should be doing is just pushing, you know, not fighting me. Yeah, these guys are all solo laners, only know how to fight. No bueno.
Let's get patched up.
That's so many guys.
Now the rest.
Hey, they didn't get the boss.
Don't worry. light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall bask in my glory.
I'm on target. Let's up, or we are in the groove.
And no, high five if I see it. I don't even think I was there last time though.
Let's hustle.
Hey, there's some pointless fighting on the other side.
You're in danger.
Like, why does this guy? Why are you going into Eva Hogger instead of just pushing, man? What the hell? This dude literally just keeps running into freaking 4v4s. He's insane, dude. He's trying to, we're trying to beat the other team. They have Vala, Anduin, Hammer. This Hogger thinks we can beat them with Hogger, D.Va, Garrosh. Like, what the balls? Just stay on the shine or push or something. He's insane, actually. It's actually insane. Push until they lose. Bruh, we literally just can keep pushing the other lanes. It's like freebie. These guys gotta group together.
Let's give it a spin.
They're gonna have to force boss at some point. Let's hope they don't realize that, bro.
It flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals.
Oh no, I couldn't get my knee off. Disaster. Idea here is if we just keep pushing, they're always five man grouped. We could have gone, like, who keeps there? Only got one though, because Hogger came back to try to help again for some reason. Just killing their buildings. I have a Patreon guide about this. This is actually very common. This guy needs to watch that Patreon video. I forgot what I labeled it. It's about people running back and forth, doing nothing though. instead of my temple's magic subsides. Efficiency. This guy's efficiency is terrible. He is not efficient at all. Keeps trying to run into a losing fight.
What do we have here?
I'm moving here.
Give it a spin.
You need me to take that?
Healing boom!
Your healing is appreciated.
I'm moving here.
Oh, we are in the groove.
Oh, fight, trade, put. Oh, just trade and push, dude. We have two keeps. They have two keeps. We keep trading, we just win.
I'm on target.
Being tough. Shoot it, Laiba.
Healer.
Magic of the temple sleeps until I choose otherwise.
So Jax could have gone and just killed their last one there, but instead night. Fighting again. No one's pressing the last one. It's so simple. It's just these guys are just physically incapable of playing efficient. Oh my god, bro. CPX was literally over here and he ran over here. Instead of just killing this keep for free, Mofo literally was here. He literally came up here to do nothing. Oh my god, bro. Like, oof. These guys all need my Patreon. This is something else. Easiest one ever. What's happening over here? Is it all a great debate? Never mind. It was all the greatest debate. He knew. CPX knew he's a genius. He knew they would all die to our core. Hogger did so. Hogger plus core just 1v3 them? It was a bait all along, I guess. The build. Is this the build? This is the build. I don't know if it's the build. Seems unlikely.
My magic flows through the temples. God It's over now. Leave my domain. MVP.
You see the replay? Yeah, but then I'd miss the next game, you know? Can't be bothered.